believe a lot.
Where are you from in Japan?
I'm Korean, so I live here since 1982, you know, so I live in Nagoya.
Yeah.
But all the sake bar stuff we, you know, I mean, we do here. I never done it in the sake bar in Korea. Well, tempura, appetizer. I just put it here.
With veggie tempura?
It's gonna, it's gonna splash here, so it's just a little far away. Just a little bit, not too much though. Okay, sake ready, ladies? So now we have a five. You can fill all the way, but I'm gonna just put like half because I don't want you to get hurt.
Thank you.
So this is really fine. There we go. Okay. Good. I'm gonna put right here. 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 You know, you gotta do some kind of performance of this one. So, I say sake, you say bomb. Okay, so I say sake.
I'm fine.
Bomb.
Sake.
Bomb.
Louder. Sake.
Bomb.
Sake.
Bomb.
Sake.
Bomb.
Goodbye, right here. Goodbye. You gotta cheers. Yeah,
cheers.
Goodbye. Thank you. Okay. How's the taste?
Good.
Not bad, huh?
Not bad.
So, it's
nice and cold.
Yeah. So that's how you do the sake bomb. And you can create all kinds of sake bomb. You know, like, you can create anything. You can create, you can use a lot of